In me, I have a mixture of anger, fear, and joy. So I have a driver, a parent driver, which combines anger and joy. So the driver says, oh yes, you can do it. Let's do it. Give it a try. It will be fun. Yeah, joy, let's go it. And there's a fear keeping me back. And there's always a fear behind, which is keeping me back. So it's totally mixed. So there's one thing which wants to go in front, and there's the other force which is keeping me back. And this is mixed in, and I have it in my body. So I developed an autoimmune disease. Mm-hmm. My energy is zero because I want to go with full energy in this direction, and the same energy holds me back and says, oh, don't move. Mm-hmm. And so these both forces were constantly fighting against each other. And I created a lot of inflammation in my body because of this. These forces going against each other. With the methods of feelings practitioner, I address the inflammation processes, and in the organ which is inflamed, I go into the organ and find the feelings in the organ mixed together and fighting in these different directions. And then I go with the anger, and the anger is a feeling which is for holding space, for clarity in the space, or for clear movement in the space, like the bones are. So the resonance tissue of the anger is the bone. And any structure in the body which holds space, or which is a container, this is the resonance tissue. And I find the anger, for example, in the soft tissues, put in the soft tissue. Mm-hmm. So the anger cannot go into the direction, but is held in the soft tissue, mm-hmm. or in the nervous system. And that what I feel is anger with this going sidewards. My anger is in the nerves. And if the anger is in the nerve, it's going out sidewards. It means you are like angry all the time on a very small level. So instead of using the anger for holding space and for going in a direction and having inner clarity, the first thing is to detect where this, in which tissue this emotion is kept, and then separate them and put them in the resonance tissues. Mm-hmm. So the sadness would come to the soft tissues, the fear would go into the nervous system, and the anger would go into the bones and the joy would go into the cells, into the powerhouses in the cells.